Hello, my dear students. How are you? I hope that you are fine. I am Zainab, your math teacher. In this video, we are going to practice skip counting by fives, tens, and one hundreds. Let's start with counting by five. The trick here is the last digit of each count is an alternating five and zero. My dear students, let's count the oranges here so we can see how it works. Since each plate has five oranges, we are going to counting by five. So let's start together. This is 5, 10, 15, 20, 25, 30, and 35. And again, my dear students, if you look to the last digit of each count, it's just an alternating between 5 and 0. Now, let's move to counting by tens. This time, the last digit of every count stays 0. The only thing that we change is the first digit. To understand more, help me to count these dots. Each domino piece has 10 dots, so we are going to counting by tens. Okay, let's start together. 10, 20, 30, 40, 50, 60, 70, 80. So finally we have 80 dots. Okay, my dear? And as I said, the first digit change and the last digit stay 0. Lastly, let's count by hundreds, okay? It's similar to counting by tens. Instead of having 0 at the end, we will have 2 zeros. For example, let's count these papers, okay? Here we have, each stack has 100 papers, okay? So we are going to counting by hundreds. This is 100, 200, 300, 400, 500. Finally, we have 500 sheets of papers. Okay, my dear students, and remember, only the first digit change and the two other numbers stay 0. I hope that you understand. You did great, and see you soon. Bye.